There's something like the Sound Blaster, like the Sound Blaster AWE64 would have been with its EMU, with its EMU 811 chip would have been an excellent sound card. Also, just because of its Sound Blaster 16 support, an even better sound card, even though it lacked Sound Blaster 16 support, was this ESS audio drive sound card. This ES1869F sound card would have been a far superior sound card, even though it lacked a Sound Blaster 16.